Resolving merge conflict is one of the biggest issues when multiple people are working on the same project, and sometimes it becomes a nightmare. In our previous tutorial, we have seen how to resolve merge conflict using IntelliJ, and in this tutorial, we will do the same, that is, resolve merge conflict but by using Visual Studio Code. So, we have cloned the project using Git Bash and opened the project in Visual Studio Code. This is a JavaScript Angular project. Inside src app.component.html, we will add comment in the last line. Similarly, we will add comments in app.component.css file. Let's say the files are changed by person A1. And same goes for HTML file too. Copy and paste. And on component.ts, we will add a function hello which logs hello world, and these changes are made by same person A1. We can open terminal from here or using Ctrl+ tilde. Now let's mock the change made by other person. So we will directly go and update in Git repository. Under src app folder, app component.ts, we will add a function calculate which takes two parameters x and y and prints the summation of x and y. Let's commit the changes. And then we'll update the CSS file too. And add a comment, changes made by person B2. And commit the changes. Person B2 has made changes in two files, whereas person A1 has made changes in three files. So in Visual Studio Code, we have saved the changes made in all three files. Let's run git add all, then git commit -m, then commit message that is added hello world. Let's push the change from local repository to remote master branch using git push. User ID, password. We can see that it got rejected and need to pull the remote changes before pushing. Let's run git pull and we can see the merge conflict occurred. So from integrated git toolbar, we can see which files have merge conflict. We have both CSS and TS file here. We can compare side by side by clicking compare changes, though this will not make any change in the file. We can keep both the changes or accept only current change. Let's undo or change made by person B2, which is the incoming change. Similarly, for app component TS, we will keep both the changes, that is function hello world of person A1 and calculate written by person B2. Let's save all the file, then git add. git commit with message fixed merge conflict. Then git push, user ID, password, and we can see it is successful. Let's verify it. So we can see both the files are merged and the third file changes are not here because those are merged to master in previous commit. That's all for this tutorial. Don't forget to hit the like button, share and subscribe to CodeSpace. For any queries, write in the below comment section. Thanks for watching.